You hate to see it, but it happened. We're not used to walking on crutches or canes or using walking aids. So when you're recovering from an injury, you don't want to slip and fall and have a second one. Unfortunately, it happens.